Hello, today I'm in Ford Mondeo. In this video I'll show you how to change airflow temperature. In the beginning, let's take a look in the middle of the car. And right here we've got this panel. Simply twist the button to the right to increase airflow temperature, or to the left to decrease it. Also, you can do the same thing for the right side of the car, twisting this button. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.